Cutters are on the gate. Three on the gate, no trailers. The gate swings out of the turn for the start. They're off in trotting, first to leave from the set of the pack, Seamigo Classic. G&I Blazing Sox to the inside. And to the inside off stride there in third, Midnight Blue. So as they step down the backstretch for the first time, Tony Miller and G&I Blazing Sox in front by three. To the inside, Seamigo Classic follows along there in second. Midnight Blue is underway from third. Trotters are strung out single file as they step into the far turn. It's G&I Blazing Sox in front by two. To the inside, Seamigo Classic follows there in second. Midnight Blue follows there. Back there, we've been in third. So as they step past the stance of the quarter mile marker, G&I Blazing Sox unchallenged to this point. The opening quarter was at 47 seconds and off stride there in second is Seamigo Classic. Midnight Blue, back there a wee bit in third and off stride. So as they step down the backstretch, second and final time, it's all G&I Blazing Sox in front. One final charge, here comes Seamigo Classic. There from second, gaining with every stride. Back to the inside, Midnight Blue is third. So as they enter the upper turn, it's G&I Blazing Sox. And now with a rush to the outside, here comes Seamigo Classic. As they head for home, it's G&I Blazing Sox. Seamigo Classic charging late to the outside, but off stride, it's all G&I Blazing Sox, a gate to wire.